Join the Winter Reading Challenge at St. Catharines Public Library to earn prizes for reading. Here's how it works. From January 1st to February 28th, you can track the amount of time you spend reading using our app, Read Squared. The more you read, the more ballots you earn for some amazing prizes. Prizes like the Ultimate Hot Chocolate Pack, the Movie Lovers Kit with candy, treats, and a movie to enjoy with your family, Cozy Puzzle Kit, and gift certificates that you can use to buy your favorite books or toys. But wait, there's more. You can also enter for 5 different craft kits, including the science kit, make your own bouncy balls, or the super cute create your own bead pets. And if that wasn't enough, you can also win a whole pizza. Look at that cheese. And finally, you could win the best donuts in the world from Beechwood Donuts. I know there are probably some people listening who have already downloaded the app because you read so much and you know you're going to get some of these prizes. There might be some people listening who don't like to read as much, and you might be thinking, how am I going to get these prizes? The good news is, for this challenge, any type of reading counts. Novels, graphic novels, comic books, audiobooks, ebooks, picture books, magazines, books in any language, whatever you like to read. And even if someone else is reading to you out loud, you can count that. So what are you going to read this winter? Download the Read Squared app on your phone or tablet, or sign in on your computer and sign up for the Winter Reading Challenge at St. Catharines Public Library. You can start recording your reading time on January 1st. Have fun and see you at the library.